voice of MMA, Earl Ranallo. And this is the MMA Show on thescore.com.
Good things come to good people, and if you don't come to me sooner or later, I'm going to retire.
Well, you know what? I think there is a good person in your life by the name of Tony Savo from Coalition Fight Music, who actually, you know, he actually organized this interview, and now here we are 17 minutes in, and I'm like, what took me so long to get you on? You're terrific. But yeah, talk about Tony Savo and the guys from Coalition Fight Music and how they are part of the UCMMA family.
Well, you know, again, and this is, I always say to people, oh, Dave, well, why do you let him? Why do you do? It's, I always see people at a starting point, and sometimes they need a platform. And if you've got the platform to give them, you know, to put them on TV, to let them sing a song, I think that's great. And we just met Tony, they were doing something, they were raising money for a charity. You know, and I'm always like, listen, if people are giving to me, that's good, I'll be giving as well. So we let Tony do a song for us, for one of our fighters. And guess what? It was fantastic. My little boy was jumping up and down. Dad, I loved it. You know, and when you get kids involved in it and everybody's singing and clapping their hands, you think, wow, this is good music. And so I sat down with Tony. They made more songs for us. They done PAs live. You know, when they used to fly over, they'd come on into the cage. They'd do it live. The crowd loved them. Then they started making more songs for other people. And it just, you know, they're a bunch of nice guys. And you can't help but like nice guys, you know. And people, I would say, if people are givers and they listen to you and they take the time and we take the time, if something's going to work, and it really did work with Coalition, you know, I wish it was a special.